Man. All right. Here we go. The one earlier was, let's try and make things easy to be like a quick morning jaunt, and it ended up being less so. Right. Whoa! That's unfortunate that they have that many hit points. I'll take it. Don't have to walk back in here later now. Ow! Hello, hello. That's why checking the Armos item is usually a priority of sorts. You might get something interesting. Of course, that also means everybody else just got something interesting. Dark Knights on the Overworld. Where's my hint shop? Where is can't find bombs? Still can't even gamble properly. Lionels and blue darkness running everywhere. I want that heart. It's a lot easier to take down enemies with the wand than the wood sword. Because you get the range factor as well. Okay. That was bad. I should not be taking that much damage on that screen. Red ones only have 2 hit points. In case I want to come back for that. Oh boy. Bombs. Unfortunate. That was just fun. Yoink. Have the Armos item, so that's at least a huge positive. Oh! Means we're making a beeline to the coast now. We're gonna get the stuff along the way, still. That's a rare one. would have been nice. Oh! What do we have here? Another exploration item. I want to run up the coast. Because at this point, the concentration of open caves is at the, it's in the Lost Hills. He's trying to stab me in the back. Come on. Still can't get a bomb drop. The only problem is going to be if that blue dark nut is the last enemy standing when I come back to that screen. At least we found a damn bomb shop. Yep. Candle. Need one of those too. Okay. I believe I'm here. Okay. Fine. I'm not happy about that. Oh! grab that. Okay. I actually should have tried to go up through the mugger room, because that's the thing you can do. That does anything. Ugh. We are either key blocked or recorder blocked from the rest of level 4. And we didn't get any money to put towards the candle there. We got that. That's a plus. Candle price is up, as I could recall. I got my bombs at least. I'm so mad right now. I have the power bracelet, I can push that block. Too far down. This is probably here. Alright, I have candle money. That's actually big. Oh boy. Got a key. That's good. I'm not gonna use my bombs just yet. Oh, jeez, I forgot about these. Again with this. That was a key door. Oh, I just got a key. Okay. Map is there. Okay. Can I get in here? It begins. That's locked. I will take that. There's not a lot of two left to look at. I'm gonna go back in. On some level, it's good to know what the bubble curse is. Take the bombs. Tempted to go for that blue rupee, but okay, what's down? So with that, we know that everything else in here is recorder blocked. Force problem was a single key, I think. I'm not gonna wait to find out what happens with all those enemies. I'm just gonna get my candle and get out of here. Let's go back into level 4. There's two items in 4 that makes it extremely valuable. The problem is the rest of 4 is probably locked behind a transport staircase. That's locked behind a recorder again. Which does at least mean we know 2 and 4 don't have the recorder in case we need it. I need it down. We have a staircase. Are we? I think we are all the way down. It's occurring to me that I'm actually pretty close to the Triforce itself, which I also didn't get out of here yet. Which itself is interesting. After I went and bought a candle. Typical.
What a dungeon.
I mean, again, the problem is that this seed is kind of jetty because you start with so much. It's a push block room, so we have to clear it. Got a key, so that's actually good. Show me an item. Oh, hell yes. I think that means the recorder is officially go mode. Alright, so this was a great room to basically find out what is the red bubble curse. I've seen an arrow shop. It is down there, kind of in the forest. Okay. So we still have a lot of stuff we need to find. Is that is good. Somehow got to here. Didn't realize I was on my last hit. So that's the only one of those we're gonna see. Good fairy. Bait blocks don't move, so the bait's gonna be in three, and the other thing, again, the only item I need at this point is the, let me get those. The recorder would be nice to have, the any key would be nice to have. Recorder, well, I guess the raft, too. That's a missing piece. I have to check the river. I think I hit the spot. Whoa! There's a dungeon on the river! Where am I? Thank you. You again. Sorry. That pirouettes this door. Oy. That's the level 6 room with the map in it. Keep going. Oof. Oh boy, I don't want to spend too much time in here. Stuff like that is why. Goma. One. Okay. It's second quest 7. It's going to have, it almost always has a staircase in a room. Supposedly, that will almost never have a bomb wall. Oof. Be a little careful because I can't take the beam sword. Was it 4 where I found the I don't know where it was. I know I found it somewhere. Thank you. Another one. This one, at least, does not do anything. So confirmed, if I wanted actually complete level 7, I have to pay the mugger. This is why I'm crazy. Course. Sometimes you come away with the prize. We have the items, we know where the Triforce is, let's see what we can do. Aquamantis! I was hoping for a key. That's an interesting triangle to have. Any roads. That's gonna be there. That's there. And that is actually near start. Are there any of these spots that I particularly want to look at? At a little bit more. Actually, as long as I'm here, this is a really good opportunity to just do this. I've found in, at this point, essentially cleared 4 dungeons. I need 2 more and the location of level 9. That's where I found more than what I have marked. Not a big deal. As long as I'm here. Troll logic says immediately proceed to Death Mountain area. I'm gonna flex this candle instead. We're going the wrong way. trapped yet. I'm still half expecting to see somebody's already done. Never coming back here. These potion shops. Oh my goodness, max of 6 bombs. Reminder, it's second quest dungeons. That is not a Fred. So level 6 and level 7 will give us good access to level 9 eventually. I'm not gonna bother messing with the screen wrap forever. Six and seven also give good access to the Any Roads, which will be very nice later. All the way up here. Keys are good. Nothing spawned. Maybe I went a little too crazy on the Gliok there. That might have been a little much. I stand by what I did. Looks like we're going this way. Someone's watching this restream saying, never die with a potion in your hand against something like a four-headed Gliok. And I'm half sorry. I'm more sorry that I died at all. Thank you. No, let's take this. We know it's not going to go to the one of the rooms up top, so it's going to go someplace different and interesting. It might go all the way to the bottom. It might go one room further south. At which point, we save checking this room. There was something in this room, wasn't there? We'll find out that the Gliok does in fact guard the Triforce, and that I've made a terrible mistake. I'll take the heart. Okay. Triforce and Triforce room. What? There are three dungeons left to find. They can't all be on raft spots. Too far in. I'm not gonna let that stop me. Army actually wants to go down and check the and just pay off the bomb shop again. I could always record her back to 5. No. Yo, Brookie, thank you for the host. How are you doing tonight? I think we're recording back to 7? Seven's good enough. Hint shop. Mario 3 Rando! The thing with like anything randomized that's a platformer is it's almost like you're really playing the game of how well can you just handle situations. Although you also then get like the added of peace be on an airship because of the way they handled things. Get in the cave. I'm really gonna be upset about not having a blue ring in 9, but oh well, we'll be okay. Yo, boss bass. It's like, look, trolling the game like that though, it's like, that's why I went to a completely random recorder spot. Nothing in the graveyard. Like, there's 3 coin flips in there, and none of them landed. I get really mad at anything that's like too Kaizo Mario-ish, because it's just like, ugh. Come on. I can only tolerate just like so much nonsense like that in a seed where it's like, come on, the game is not meant to be played this way. All right, we found level 1. This is good. Oof. Let's go. Level 1 second quest only has a transport staircase. Up one room from that? Jeez, come on, game. Level 1 has the any key buried in it confirmed. Oh. Just because the I got another key drop. Okay. Thank you. No idea which dungeon this is going to take me to. It's going to take me to one. Because of course it is. Alright, so as everybody who's seen Zelda 1 Randomizer before knows, we are looking for a roar, and we are looking for a door. The roar signifies the boar that unlocks the door. Game. All right. We are also looking for staircases. It is known in this flag set that somewhere inside of level 9 are the silver arrows. Alright, I was gonna say, is this a troll staircase to the top corner of the map? There shouldn't be that many keys and locked doors in here, but you know I'm taking it. There was a roar indeed. Zelda is behind a magic staircase. That's what we just found out here. Desperately trying to like map everything out as I go here. So I don't know who really lost hide and seek there, because we heard the roar, but we haven't actually confirmed what room he's in. Yes, by the way, that is why I killed it first. Complain about it. I want the other one though. This is actually really good though, because my Ganon fights are not great. Don't make me regret choosing this door. I don't know what that is, but it's not helpful. Thank you. Neither's that. I want nothing to do with that bomb. This is a shoot room. Come on. Let's go! We cannot hear Ganon. So Ganon is not above us. Game. I'm just using it. Can't find the timing. That was still good. We've killed Ganon, and nobody has finished the race yet. We have skewered bacon, everybody. We just didn't sub hour it. But we're gonna sub 61. I wish there was something like immunity for finishing it first, but I don't make the rules around here. Not jam. I don't know what I'm doing. That was a seed. Getting the wand from Armos, obviously really good. I'm assuming a lot of people did that. Because the first thing a lot of people do in these seeds is check Armos. What happened then? I checked the open caves near start. Went up just because the Lost Hills has the next concentration of open caves and happened on the ladder right away. The ladder and the power bracelet early were good, but they didn't do a lot. Like, I don't think anything I found... Well, the ladder got me into level 6, that's true. Finally getting bombs, though, and then digging 4 and 2, because I'm... Four feels like it's the magic level for Second Quest, because it's a beast, but it has two items and it's loaded with valuable keys. Granted, I needed a key out of two to get into four, but then I got the bow and then I was set. Look at that item collection up there. There's nothing. There is nothing up there. No boomerangs, no book, no raft, no white sword, no any key. Look, there's nothing. Part of that's because as soon as I got the bow, I knew it was go, go, go. Finding the recorder in seven was bonus. The recorder got me past a couple of dig doggers, I think, but it didn't really do much else other than give me travel for the rest of the game. I can guarantee you almost nobody's going to go into level 7. They're going to try and find something else, so I don't know where 3 and 8 are. I guess I have a good idea at this point because there's not much left. Everything is kind of in the start and forest area outside of the raft spot, which is kind of start anyway. It's on a lake near start. All right. That's this.